She's dead. Y'all gonna get to meet a new helper today. That thing got a serious lean to it, man. That thing leaning right back toward the house. Get blasted by lightning, y'all see that? That thing took a hard hit. I'm just gonna drop it right here and then clean it up.
Oh. that trigger's holding. This piece right here. Now you can stick a wedge in that if you needed to. And then cut that trigger. I'm gonna break that trigger with the machine is what I'm gonna do. Thank you.
you see it's kind of on an angle down?
Yeah.
Always get used to, don't get in a bad habit of like boring down or boring up. Try to always, and I just let you bore like that or whatever. Always look at your bar and pretend like there's a level on it where it stays level and everything. Even like me, because I was cutting a pie a while ago, I went up at an angle like that as I was going through. So the faster you got the chain turning, which means full throttle, the better it's going to cut as far as like the boring goes, the better it's going to float through the tree. And it's not, because if you start backing off on it, it'll start grabbing a little bit more and everything.